become the shrimp. Insane. Yeah, I guess so. I'm just like making stuff up. It's that easy. I think I should arguably buster the wall at some point so I don't get that health drop. It's really annoying. A little bit of an early split, but it was a 44. I think the most fragile part about this run is the mini-bosses after a while. Because bosses you get pretty consistent at, and they're like relatively easy. But mini-bosses just can go so poorly. Well. Glad that worked. All right. What? Wake up. Okay. That was good. That was definitely a good stage. Nothing crazy. That was very close to death. Yeah, my PB was gold before, and that stage was pretty good for me. I'm very confident a 44 is very achievable with what I've got going on. Just gotta put it together. That was close. Careful. Yep. Okay. Mega Man X is pretty short. Grand scheme of things. Now that it's a 30-minute time. Most classic titles are between 30 and 40 minutes. Zero series tends to run a little bit longer, except for 01, which is super fast. Whoops. Ugh, that sucks. Definitely has gotten way more optimized. It's just crazy how much time you can cut off. Alright, my rank is gonna suffer because of that, but that was smart redirection. I had to wait so that he dropped into my triple slash. Haven't had the best time with Flizzard today. We have a chance here. Blew it up. Awesome. It's not that bad. It's fine. Thank you.
than the enemy.
That should be a decent stage. Yeah, pogoing is a great part of this run. I don't know why they didn't buffer, it's kind of frustrating. The whole point of that strat. This is... kind of sucks when you practice something a lot and it goes pretty well, and it just blows up when you try to do it live. The way it goes. The grand scheme of things wasn't that bad, it's just a clean mini-boss on both Mantisk and Killdrake could save a lot of time. That was a fine recovery. It's not the strat whatsoever. I panicked because I didn't want to get hit at all. Then I just pogoed into the Nurple. Okay. Jesus. The stage wasn't that bad until the end. it'd definitely still be better. Are you serious? I got bailed out with that health, but man. Rough. Rough. I don't think I'm gonna lose that much time. It should be okay. But yeah, those three stages back to back could definitely be a bit better. Next two stages are hard to save time on. It's really copy X is where the main time save is. Okay, cool. Let's just attack CL. That sounds good. Jesus. In a few seconds here, at least. Okay, good. At least the fight was good. Yeah. Wasn't that bad, I just tripped up a bit. Honestly, besides the intro stage, the rest of the stages have been going okay. It's a few things here and there that aren't great, but it's like, it's definitely coming together. Nice. Thank you. That's actually really close. Foo 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 foo. Alright, that's a good save. Mini boss was still a two cycle, but like as fast as a two cycle could be. Oh yeah. Both the mini boss and the boss can be one cycled, yeah. Very hard. Okay. I keep making that same mistake. It happened again. Yeah, you need a slightly different weapon setup. That was close. Okay. Yeah, it takes a lot of practice for sure. Okay, that was better. It wasn't great, but it was better. I need to remember that cutscene, yeah. Alright, let's try to keep it together here. I can't believe it, man. I just cannot hit him. Trying. Yeah, that worked. Cool. I wasn't sure that triple slash hit, but it did. Yeah. Okay, we fixed it. It's fine. Where did I lose all my health? What happened? My health is kind of sketchy, but I'm gonna try it. If we deviate, he throws out the hammer arm all menu early. Yeah, we're okay. Okay. That's all right. Head chip. Okay. Head chip. Goodbye, Cactank, my friend. See you in 15 minutes. Didn't release. Okay. That still was fine. It was fine. Okay, good. Three HP, that's all I need. Crossbinds are on fire today. Oh, filled up. Nice. Good recovery. It's a good stage. Nothing crazy, just solid. Okay, Calvarian. Calvarian's been rough today. Thank you. Yes. That's generally called damage boosting. Pretty good. Oh, that was pretty good, actually. How did that not kill you? Yeah, that was too early. That was actually okay. Not super great, but not bad. I missed a few charges, but that was alright. Passable. Thank you, thank you. There it is. That should be a good split for me. Oh yeah. Oi. Thank you, Calvarian. It's gonna be kind of hard after this split to deal with it. Though, no, actually, I think my PB here has a normal Volteel, so we'll see. One. Two. This one is probably going to be a little bit slower. Alright. Yeah. Best is so much faster, okay. Hey, thanks for the host. We're gonna have to play pretty well to keep this alive. That was a weird lag. Okay. That was actually probably better than my PB. Nice. Okay, keep it alive. What you can... Try not to die. That'd be great. Refights were, like, okay, and Omega was okay, so we could definitely pick up some time. Let's see what we can do. That alone was just way better than PB. I almost messed that up big time, but it's okay. That last attack wasn't gonna kill me, so it was still alright. But I just missed a dash. Alright, those four were pretty good. Just Childre was a little whack. Okay. I arguably should have skipped that. That was very dangerous. I'm not messing around in this fight. That was so not good. Okay. Calvarian, man. It's been rough today. Especially in the refights. That's good, at least. Probably should have grabbed that, but it's all right. Oops. All right, here we go. Did it. Whoa. All right. That was good. That was good. That was good. This game's terrifying, man. It's a good one, but dang. All right, I'm gonna soak this one in. Woo! Calvarian was not good. That was really bad. Omega was rough. Yeah, because Omega does these things where he, like... I mean, he does what you do, which is go through iframes for combos, and it's extremely dangerous. But... a 44, like, it's not anything crazy, but I'm, like, decently happy with this. With the strats that I do and having the safety of a sub-tank... Yummy. Oh, actually, I don't know if that burns stage time. I don't know. I kind of doubt it. But GG's. That was nice. We went from 46 to 44.53 today. I think I need to meditate on whether or not I want to keep doing this. I think this game got me, like, sparked back into speedrunning, though. Thank you, Zero-chan. This game's great. It's just the Zero games are really hard. The hole goes very deep. Yeah, I've just been doing a lot of, like, random debugging projects, and, like, Dragon Warrior Monsters is fun, but it's kind of like, it's a speedrun, but not really. And I definitely miss playing Rockman Forte and Mega Man 8 at a high level, and I think I needed a different game to kind of, like, sink my teeth into for a bit, but feeling the calling. Oriwa Zero da. This game too, although I really like it, it is extremely time consuming to practice and to be on top of. It's like no joke. But it's fun. It's not easy to stay on top of it. Yo, thanks, Krauser. Krauser, you might be on your own for getting to 42, but I'll be there to cheer you on. The ruins of Zimbabwe. We'll see. I might do a few more runs. I'm just unsure. I really like this game, but I think once you get to that level of, like, deciding whether or not you're gonna sink time into really getting better at one game or another, I'm just at that impasse, and I think I'm probably gonna swap back to classic. I think there's just been a lot of really, I don't know, a lot of inspiring things happening in speedrunning lately. Feels like a nice revival. I just don't want to miss it. It's both fun learning a game and getting it to, like, a mildly competitive level like this. And then it's also harder, but fun as well to be, you know, like, really pushing something. I definitely agree, Jad. I think this is, like, one of the best platformers out there. I love Zero too, but it's rough around the edges, and this game is just, like, when you play with the cutscenes and everything, you really get into it. It's an incredible title.
Thanks to the resub, I spoke if I didn't say it. I just said the ruins of Zeebalba. That feels like an eternity ago. It's only like a few days ago. No, it's literally 2 days ago. $27